today is game day, so I'm really excited, actually. Need a little redemption from Penn State. But first, I get to go to class. Look at that face. How could you not love that face? So sad. That's one of the reasons why I hate going to class. I don't hate it, but I have to leave my dog. Just so upsetting. There's my loyal steed. And I'm ready.
Like that, so.
Hey, I'll work with it.
Like, she's Amish. All you need is a bonnet.
Dude, give me one.
Okay, so I'm going to show the video that you put in the group DM Twitter, okay?
Mel, maybe you can read it for us and tell us why you picked it.
Okay. Or, yeah, we'll watch it and then you can explain it, or you can explain it if you remember it at all.
We can watch it.
Okay, if you can watch it, you can remember it then.
We felt it as a team, and I felt it personally as well throughout the year. And, you know, we took it as, you know, we're playing for more than just ourselves in here. You know, we're playing for a city, a state. How we perform is going to affect people's happiness, well-being, how they went about their day. And, we didn't take that lightly, and, you know, we gave it a...
I know we talked to you a lot during the season about your MVP run, but could you have ever imagined this entire year unfolding the way that it did for you?
Honestly, no. You know, a year ago today, you know, to think back to that point a year ago, and then to be here talking to you guys after all we accomplished as a team and individually in the season, it's a lot to process. I have that saying, a lot can change in a year. I think it's never been more so this year.
I don't remember which game this was after, but yeah, I just like thought it was a good quote because like it's a Milwaukee thing, but also like that's what we're here for too. Like we're playing for the city of Madison, like we play for the state, and it's just like we're playing for more than ourselves. And I really think that's been like a big theme this year for us too. Like I've never like felt like we haven't done that. Like I think we've represented really well this year.
All right, here's the first quote of the day, and then we got everybody's quote that we'll keep going on every home game. Sometimes I wish you guys knew kind of what you have in front of you with the experience. And I was talking to Allie, and she's like, yeah, Iowa does not even get to go out with their parents. And I was like, that's like every school. And I look at you guys and I'm like, sometimes I wonder if you guys realize how amazing it is here. And like wearing that across your chest is one of the coolest things in the Big Ten. And everybody's gunning for us this year, I think. Like us making it to back-to-back regionals. And that's how we want it. Like I keep joking with the camera, like this is why we came here. Like when it starts Big Ten series at home, like this is the fun stuff. And I love the, like my favorite thing, showing up and seeing the flags up and knowing that it's Big Ten. This is why you came to this university, obviously for a great education, one, and number two, to win the Big Ten, and it all starts, I think, right now.
I love it. Coach Z's got the, you know, we talked about what Deucey's going to throw and what you're going to see, and if you had to say keys to success, if someone's going to do well against Deucey.
She's going to just pound, her F3 lane is her best pitch.
Wait, I'm writing.
Yeah, F3, 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 and I feel like if we stress out about this pitch, and we come back, Coach Z, all she's giving me is F3s, and then we start chasing it, we're showing her that, like, she's got the hand. If we stick to our game plan, she's gonna come, I promise, with that drop whatever that side.
F4
to the curve. Like, we will get it if we stay patient on that side. I think we're gonna be a way more disciplined hitter than we have been the last two, three times we faced her.
I think there's a bunch of you guys that you could step in right away and say, this is what I want to go for. I'm going to hit this inside. I'm going to turn on this pitch. But you are so excited and you are so hyped and it's the first at bat and it's all of that. So if you can just trust, see pitches, not be early right away, track pitches, see what she's got, get her timing down, get her speed down, sit on your outside stuff, not get stressed when it comes inside and go, okay. She does go inside sometimes and then gives an outside pitch and then hits righties too sometimes when she comes back inside late. But I really like that. I think you have that respect level of that's a big fighting team. That's all that side. I thought, you know, we blew up hit, but they were hard at the beginning. It wasn't easy until you started to do it, and the first couple innings were tough. That's what this reminds me of. I think it's going to be tough. They're going to make their pitches. They're going to, you know, roll through some things. It's going to move along, and the next thing you know, you're going to look up and it's the fourth inning. It will come. Be ready when you're on base for pass balls. Every person, ball in the dirt, bobble, you're looking for that side. And especially the more that we're being contained offensively, the more chances you get to take with your feet. And that's really fun for a lot of people to say, oh, you know, it's hard when we're smoking the ball to be like, don't run out of the inning because everybody's crushing. But, you know, the more that that's tough, the more your feet pressuring first to third, pressuring to the plate, there's going to be balls hit right to the left fielder. You're on second base, it's going to go through the 5-6 hole, go exactly to the left fielder, and my arm's just going to be pointing. Let's pressure it. Let's see what you've got on that side. Definitely center field on any shallow ball or any tag up. You will 100% challenge center field. She runs it down. That's her job, is to run down. But on everything else, you will see her going to cuts on plays that are like shallow center field balls. I love it. Friday night, have some fun. Enjoy. Soak it in. Take a deep breath so that you've got that ability to do it. Stick with your team, you know, and see what you can do to create a little energy for our team going into it. All right? Take it.